Right, today we have a Kawasaki Versys 1000. This is a 18 plate. It is done. I'll just bring up the mileage so you can see for yourselves. 4,665 miles. This is just a short video to just go around the bike, just to give you an insight on what this bike is about. Right. Starting off at the front, I have got the light on this so it'll pick up anything. Got a nice screen, Puig, I think you pronounced that right, I'm not sure. Coming down, no major scuffs or stone chips. My guard is fine. Nice sparkle in this light. Tire has life left in it. Disc is good, brake disc, and the wheel. Got a few blotches around the wheel. Just coming down the side, all nice paint work. Engine casing and whole engine looks good this side. And the guards, lower fairing is good. A couple of tiny, tiny little marks just here. A little bit of a big one. Just there. A little bit of scratching on the actual exhaust. Other than that, the exhaust is good. Rear wheel is good condition. And it tire is also left in the rear tyre. Indicators are all good. Just coming around the other side. Swing arm is good. No major faults. Chain is good condition. Again, bodywork is nice. Tiniest little bit of paint peel. Just on there. Mirrors are all good. Sorry, a bit close there. Side disc is good condition. Right. All gear is good. Nice and clean. Nice clean seat. And it has got the jibby rack as well. Right, that is about it. If you would like to come and view this bike, please come down to Rider Motorcycles in Sittingbourne. We're open 9 till 5, Tuesday to Saturday. If you can't get down for any reason, then please give us a call and we will answer any questions. Thank you very much.